Legions of Dr. Kizza Besigye's supporters yesterday clashed with the police in the western district of Mbarara as the former FDC presidential candidate was on his way to Rukunjiri. A day after the incident where police officers were pelted with stones, Inspector General of Police General Kale Kayihura has accused Besigye of inciting his supporters. He says the police will not tolerate indiscipline.
I hardly hear human rights groups say anything when police are attacked. And we cannot accept to be punching bags when we are doing our duty of protecting this country.
Speaking to journalists in Mbarara town, the IGP accused Besigye's supporters of hooliganism.
What precipitates what they call police brutality is the deliberate provocations of Colonel Dr. Kizza Besigye and his deliberately organized violent group of mainly youthful supporters.
Dr. Kizza Besigye, who is currently in Rukunjiri district, was released early this week by the High Court in Kampala on bail after spending 2 months in jail on charges of treason.